We're up to mission 8, the Two Betrayals. So sit back and relax. This is going to be a long one.
Is something wrong?
No, nothing.
Splendid, shall we?
This is probably the best, one of the best cutscenes in the whole game. Here you are thinking you're about to fucking set the ring up to fucking delete the flood. 2001 this game is, and the reflection's better than bloody Halo 4's reflection. It's like, how?
That wasn't supposed to happen.
Helping that thing get set to slit our throats.
Hold on now. He's a friend.
Oh.
Give your construct to me, or I will be forced to take it from you.
That's not going to happen.
Look out.
Bob and weave, bob and weave. Oh, Roddy. Oh, shit, I forgot. I temporarily forgot what skulls are on. That's why the entire fucking shit just exploded. Ow!
I haven't located the crash site yet, but we need to buy some time in case the monitor or his sentinels find a way to activate Halo's final weapon without the
my health kit.
The machinery in these amplify Halo's signal
should have killed you.
Nah, that's very mean.
Despite the sniper being what I presume is a 50 cal, which demolishes shit, you reckon it'd tear through a fucking flood, but no, it's just.
Yeah, I mean, they got no body mass, so it makes sense.
So much restraint not to throw a grenade then.
Use hacks. Ready?
You're gonna miss.
Okay, we just like nerfed this whole area.
Ooh, that almost blew up all. Okay.
Hey.
Look at that.
Oh, what the fuck?
That was smart, wasn't it?
What? Now you've done it.
The generator is located in the adjacent canyon. Move out and I'll mark the target with a nav when we get closer.
See ya, bro.
Alright.
Okay, that was broken. Hang on, watch this.
Am I missing something?
Now you've done it.
Woohoo!
Nah, not woohoo.
I guess the flood spore too got in.
Get close to the control room they got though, eh?
Oh, that's not good! That's not good! Did he survive that?
Holy fuck!
Somehow that gold elite survived a rocket directly to the chest.
Fuck yeah. Fuck. Holy blood. Shit. It's fucking blood everywhere. Just black and purple.
Fucking paint factory.
Holy fuck.
Fucking blood shooting from the fucking other side. Fucking fuck them all.
Tag, you're it.
Ooh. Hello, motherfucker.
And that just happened.
Oh.
Stop playing jump rope with it. You just let it reload. What the fuck are you doing?
Fucking carrier.
Oh, fuck. I'm on the other bridge. Ah! What the fuck? Oh, there goes the sniper rifle. Goodbye, sniper rifle.
Maybe it got blown down below and you'll get it later.
I doubt it.
Why?
I fucking killed it! Oh!
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Sorry.
Oh no.
Now you've fucking done it.
You stuck me! The fucking sound of the grenades. Where the fuck's the door? Fuck out of here! It's gonna fucking go!
You fucking asshole.
Alright. Fuck those things.
Okay, let's take care of the next
I still have no idea why the flood despawned in this part. I'd love to see the actual battle that happens here.
There you go. Got your ghosts, bro.
Oh, go away! You hurt me!
You cannot be blowing my rafe up. Nah, you fucked it. You fucked
the
it.
The shotgun is just unreally.
I just want to flip the rafe, bro. Five, four, three, two, one.
The sound! I like went over the bridges!
What?
I got fucking launched.
I wanna get fucking launched. Not like that though. Alright, this is the one. Got a good feeling about this one.
Mm-hmm. So do I. Oh yeah! Whee!
That's the shit. Yeah. What the fuck is up here? Not much, apparently. A couple of shields and... Fucking hell.
Fucking speed on that!
Alright, Nigel. Make your way through the cave, bro. I got you covered from up here. Holy shit. Catch it! Yeah!
Well, guess what?
What?
I need a health kit. Fuck.
Very good opportunity has come to my attention. No! It's fucking stuck! Oopsie daisies.
This banshee's bugged as.
This fucking turret's bugged as.
Shit. I hope you've got a banshee! That's, yeah, no, good luck with that.
I actually just realized I can't get out of this thing without fucking dying.
No, you can get out the right side, you're like, little...
Oh, yeah, I spoke too soon.
Yeah, I may have accidentally blown the banshees off the edge, so you're gonna have to try a grenade jump or something, unless you can salvage this turret that might be able to launch us over.
Spawn up there!
Spawn me! No! Fuck!
And his name is John C!
Fucking die!
I was gonna say, congratulations, you did it!
Isn't there like a rocket flood in here somewhere?
Supposed to be, yes.
Hey.
That's fucking broken! kind of suspected that would happen.
Sorry. Let's take the warthog down, bro.
Hunters?
Nah, leave the hunters. Oh! Go! Get it! Fucking go!
Oh, he's got a fucking rocket launcher! Ah!
No!
How are you alive? What the fuck?
Oh!
How did you survive that?
I fucking don't know. Let's
charge.
Do this.
Charge!
Fuck!
Holy shit!
Go!
Ah, they shot themselves! Idiot!
Suck shit! Quick, open the door!
Fucking grenade! You know there's a Spec Ops grunt here?
Yep.
How, like, random but cool. It's actually got the fuel rod too. And that was him, you just killed him. Turn around, elite. You're gonna get fucking murdered. Holy crap! You're dead!
I'm not dead.
You sure?
Oh, fuck. What?
I thought they shot themselves then. Like they.
All right, now let's take the other wraith out. Oh, he got it. He got it. Oh, the wraith's gone. Ooh, hey.
See, the flood are like focused on us for some reason. As I say that, there's one fucking running rover right now.
Hey, you. You're finally awake.
Oh, he crept up, didn't he? Both of them crept up.
Let's find a ride and get to the captain.
What no, the fuck?
There's a teleportation grid that runs throughout Halo. That's how the monitor moves about so quickly. I learned how to tap into the grid.
We broke the fucking...
we broke I don't... Yeah, I don't think our shields are what set the thing off. Tells me I'm not nice boots! Needless to say, I think we should only try this once. He's just not there.
Fuck, look at that thing go. Dude!
Mm-hmm.
I just took out a fucking sentinel.
Oh, I just heard it hit the ground.